back outside now for the final time as we head to Alito Cross Country Skiing and Biathlon Complex to watch both the men's and women's cross country ski sprint. Moving on to the men's final here, it is obvious that Russia and Kazakhstan are the dominant countries in this sport. Off to a quick race now. These guys would end in less than 4 minutes as you see all of them going super speedy right ahead. It was Kazakhstan's Ivan Luft and Russia's Vladimir Frolov who would be neck and neck the entire race. You can see them right there. Kazakhstan's Luft, he's number 10. Frolov is number 5. They are the two ones leading right there as the hometown crowd cheers him on. Here's another Kazakhstan athlete. This one's Klimin. He would be just short of medaling in this race. He would end up in 4th place. Now leading the pack, Kazakhstan's Luft. You can see how fast he is, just a few steps in front of both the Russian athletes. Fast forward a bit, 3 minutes, 20 seconds. Luft has come out to a huge, huge lead in this event. The others following very far behind, trying to catch up to this Kazakhstan athlete. Approaching the finish line here, they go for their final push. Ivan Luft, he will grab gold. Russia's Vladimir Frolov, he's in 2nd. And again, Russia's Igor Berizin, he picks up the bronze. Ivan Luft would win this one with a time of 3 minutes, 53.6 seconds. Silver in the women, Kazakhstan picking up the gold in the men, and once again, Russia picking up silver and bronze.